and Sibonelo and the entire congregation to join you becoming one. In this authority and mandate, I would like you to unveil and see the glory. This is the glory that you have been waiting over all this time.
Glory, glory.
And as you are unveiling the glory, I want you to know and to understand this one thing, Mr. James. Today, I give you all authority to go and see what this world of the glory has for
you. Oh, yes.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
That is the reason why I never wanted you to see the glory before making the covenant. I wanted you to promise us first and promise me first. In the presence of God, before you step in into seeing the glory, this shining glory shall forever shine.
Oh, yes.
And shall forever be with you.
Oh, yes.
And I want you to unveil the glory. Unveil her slowly and slowly and slowly. And see for yourself where you are going. It is your time.
My God.
Don't rush.
Can we have the song, please?
Slowly, slowly, slowly.
DJ, where are you?
General.
Jamasu.
Mangombe. Eddie, Mangombe.
Oh, yes. Come on, Kazi.
No one's ever had all the
moves.
We're here waiting for you.
It's your day.
I fly like an airplane. Now I'm by an open brain. Now I'm living on the destiny.
Can you see through her eyes and see what you've just opened for yourself? Now, Mr. James, in my own power and in the mandate, give it to me by God. I order you to kiss the bride. I want you to kiss the bride.
Five minutes.
Please, can you listen? Very important song, please. This is a very important moment.
Oh, yes, Zigundi Sunta. Zigundi Sunta.
Thank you. Thank you. Though I did not see.
Okay.
But